Peter?
Yeah, in the kitchen.
Dinner almost ready?
5 more minutes.
Sounds good.
I missed you today.
I missed you too.
You'll never guess what happened to me today. I finally spoke with Harold. I told him. I said, Harold, I'm not gonna stand here and let you treat me like a piece of meat. I worked damn hard for that company and I deserve a promotion. And guess what? He gave me one right in the spot.
I could hardly believe it.
Are you gonna eat your food or continue to act like a fucking child? Peter!
Sorry.
Yeah, I'll be down in a minute. Yeah.
Peter? What are you doing, Peter? What are you doing? Peter, answer me. What are you doing?
I'm leaving you, Jeremy.
You're not leaving me.
Yes.
You're not leaving me. Look at me. You are not leaving me.
You're not leaving me! Get up. Peter, let's talk about this. Stand up. Peter, stand up! Peter, come back to the room with me now. Get up! Peter!
Let's get up, let's talk this out. Just get back in the room.
Stand up!
Peter, I'm sorry, come on, let's go.
Get up!
Peter?
Get up!
Oh! You're nothing without me.
I could do this. I could do this forever.
Me too.
I think we should move in together.
Huh? I think we should move in together. I mean, we've been together for a while, and you make me laugh and smile, and let's do it. We should move in together. Peter?
Are you serious?
are you not?